To bolster their forces, the South African Air Force decided to improve their older Mirage IIIs, resulting in a modernized variant, the Cheetah.
We're flying Mirage III CZ, and during air-to-air firing, we picked up some problems with the sighting system. And after various discussions, we realized that we could not modify the sight to our likes. And there is where the Cheetah project actually started, where we decided to update the whole Cheetah, or the whole Mirage III fleet, with new avionics, a new sighting system, and a nav weapon system. And as far as combat is concerned, the changes in the Cheetah compared to the Mirage III, it made the aircraft a little bit more maneuverable. In the old days, it used to be a sustained turning fight. With a change in the Cheetah, you had a better instantaneous, which is what we actually need nowadays in a new environment, as far as air combat is concerned.